Welcome. Our accounting and simulation products are used at colleges and universities all over the country. Each of these products provides opportunities for students not only to learn and understand accounting, but also how to use these skills to make accounting and business decisions. In the next few minutes, we'll be giving you a quick view of three of our 16 simulation products. Here's a quick look at our PKL login page where students have access to all of our different software products as well as free products we provide for all adoption schools. Here's our login page for Accounting Coach. Purchase and registration just takes a few minutes and PKL provides simple instructions. Here is our Accounting Coach list of topics. After a student is familiar with the accounting equation and the different types of accounts, they are ready to use the software. The student knows the answer to the basic equation and enters the correct answer in the answer box. They then click on Verify. The answer is correct, and with a click on Next Problem, they advance to the next question. Since they feel comfortable with Level 1 questions, they advance to Level 2. The student enters the correct answer for the first Level 2 question. The student has unlimited questions and can practice at any level until they are ready to move to the next level. They decide to move to Level 3. After looking over the first Level 3 question, the student decides to use the Help screen. Help screens are available on all problems, and on this problem, there is a Help screen for Level 1, 2, and Level 3. The student returns to Problem Level 3 and, by mistake, enters an incorrect answer. They immediately enter a new amount, and this is a correct answer. The work on all topics ends with a short 3 to 8 minute algorithmic examination. After additional successful practice, the student clicks on the examination button, selects exam 1, accounting equation, and enters the answer to the first question. The student carefully answers the remaining 7 questions, and the completed examination appears on the screen. The student correctly answered 6 of the 8 questions, and the recorded score is 75%. This score has already been entered into the instructor's gradebook. To review the questions and answers, the student prints a copy of their examination. With a 75% score, the student needs a little more work and practice, and then can take the algorithmic examination again. There are many other topics to choose from. Here is a sample of a startup screen for Problem 6, which is the first look for the student at the structure of the income statement. Here is a sample of a startup screen for Problem 24, which is a much more complex income statement to use to calculate the results of the business operations. Problem 16 is an important exercise, as the student can practice 3 different types of depreciation, plus determine the accumulated depreciation and the book value of each asset. This software can be used by students for review and exam preparation. It can also be used as a very sophisticated, auto-graded, and recorded homework program. Here's a cutaway view of a recent class list from students from Clemson University. In this one class list with over 200 students, over 2,000 homework assignments were auto-graded and recorded for the professor. There are multiple advantages to this software. It provides unlimited practice and testing. The good student will finish the assignment in a short period of time. The student that needs more review and practice has unlimited practice and assistance and the opportunity to earn 100% score. Our specialty product for over 20 years has been the computerized practice set. We have several practice sets and software programs available for general and financial accounting, managerial accounting, and intermediate accounting. Practice sets usually take between 6 and 10 hours to complete. Mini sets have the same coverage as a standard set, but are about 1 to 3 hours shorter as a result of fewer repeating entries and 15 to 20% fewer questions. We currently have 2 new algorithmic Level 1 practice sets that are almost completely eliminating the copying and cheating problems. Here's a quick look at Granite Bay Jet Ski, one of our standard financial accounting practice sets that can start usually after the completion of 6 to 8 chapters of most financial texts. The student can quickly download the required manual for the product they are using by clicking on this button. Students are walked through the first entries of the practice set. This page, from the first week of transactions, shows the handbook information the student has for the June 6th and 7th journal entries. Here is a detail for a product sale that has been recorded in just a few seconds by the student. This is the journal entry as it appears in the general journal. When the student clicks on the post button, the system records the sale automatically and enters the update entry for the increase in cost of goods sold account and decrease in the merchandise inventory account. A checkout box is provided for the students at the end of each week of 10 to 15 transactions. Their key account and trial balance totals should match each of the check figures provided in their text. Any account that is not correct should be checked very carefully and a correction entry made. When students have completed all the daily entries, the bank reconciliation, the adjusted entries, and matched the check figures, they print the financial statements. The income statement is one of the key documents used to answer and analyze the evaluation questions. Note that the income statement along with the balance sheet and statement of changes in retained earnings would take a significant amount of time to complete manually and be error-free. The student in just a few seconds has professionally prepared documents that they will use to answer the analysis questions. Most sets have a midpoint and a final evaluation. Here is a look at part of the final evaluation for the practice set. Students must use their required printed documents to research the information and answer the questions. Students cannot take the exam until they completed the work covered by the examination. All completed examinations are auto-graded and recorded for the instructor. On practice sets, students can reset themselves back to the beginning of the set anytime up to the end of the first week of the transactions. Resets to any location is set up and can be done in just a few seconds by the instructor of the class. This is the login page for one of our most popular products. The product tiles you see identify the content of 20 computerized accounting problems. Each problem is actually a micro practice set for with emphasis on particular accounting subject or processes. The Work For Me package comes with three different components. Work For Me 1 has 10 a la carte problems, Work For Me 2 an additional 10 problems, and VitaReady Cabinets Incorporated is a mini 3 to 5 hour practice set. Note the progression of topics similar to what you'd find in any financial textbook. Note the continued progression of financial topics found in Work For Me 2. This is a typical journal entry for problem 2, where the student begins entering their financial transactions. When each daily journal entry is in balance, with a single click of the post button, the entry is posted to the general ledger. To keep the students on track, a list of check figures is provided at the midpoint of the problem and at the end of the problem. What can PKL Software do for you and your students? Eliminate large amounts of time spent with repetitious, error-prone clerical functions. Guide and assist each student to a successful completion of the problems or the practice sets. Require each student to demonstrate their new skills and understand by correctly answering the analytical questions for problems or for the business. Provide unlimited practice, review, and evaluation with algorithmic software products. And save the instructor hours of grading, recording, and provides one-click access to any student's work file.